So knee tracking over the second toe, hips back. Deep breath in as you go down, keeping that foot evenly weight bearing in your tripod, big toe, little toe, big toe. First with a handheld assist. Once you have good balance, good stability, good alignment, then take the hand away, and then you progress to doing it with a little bit more of a stability challenge by taking that hand away. And then you could add a weight to it once that gets easy.